You know what I realized? The Ugly Duckling is low-key kind of racist. You know, most of the time when we're reading the books, it's always like, oh, he's just ugly and stuff like that. Nah! This man is always painted as a black duck. What do you think they're insane?